Hey everyone. Today I want to show you how to use multi-tabs so we can copy things over and do formulas very, very quickly. So there's two things I want to show you. The very first one is we've got a sales table here in January, February, March in 2022. And I want to copy this structure over to 2023. You can see I've got some other tabs further along my spreadsheet. And I want to do this in one easy to do step rather than having to copy and paste one by one for each tab. The second thing I want to do is I've got a summary tab here at the top, and I want to calculate the total of all the sales of all the products for 2022 and 2023, which come from multiple tabs. So I'll show you how to do that as well with a quick and easy formula. So let's get started. Okay, so typically what we'd do to copy over a table is we'd make our selection, right click, copy. I'm going to go over to January 23 where there's no data. I'm going to right click, paste, and then just do some modifications. Expand the columns, delete the values that are in there. And you can see that's pretty much the same as the other tabs. And I'd have to copy that and do the same process for February, March, and so on. But instead of doing it one at a time, I'll do it all in one go for February onwards. So again, I'm going to select this January table, copy. Instead of just selecting February this time, you can actually select multiple tabs by holding down the control and clicking each tab. Or if you want to select a whole bunch at one time, you can hold down the shift button and go all the way to the end of December, and it's now selected all the tabs from February to December. Now all I have to do is right click and paste that table like I did before, delete the values that are in there, and now you can see that February, March, April, and so on are all set up into that format that we wanted to do. So that's an easy way of selecting all the tabs, multiple tabs at one time, and copying down the format. Now, the next thing I was going to show you is how to use a formula across multiple sheets. So for example, in this summary tab, I wanted to get the total sales value for each of the products for the whole of 2022 based from these sheets below. Now before I do, if you like what you see, please subscribe to the channel or click that like button. So typically what you'd usually do is you'd go into the cell equals sum, open the bracket, and then you'd go to January 2022, select the value, comma, go to February, comma, March, so on with the other tabs and press enter. But that's a long and tedious way of doing things. So instead of doing that, I'll start the formula again with equals sum, and then I'll select January, but instead of selecting the value, what I'll do is I'll hold down that shift button and go all the way to December 2022. And that's selected all the cells or all the sheets. And you can see the formula up above. It's now selecting, it's going to do the sum of all the sheets between January 2022 and December 2022. And I'll select the value of D2 and close the brackets. And now you can see it's actually totaled the sales values for all of those tabs put together. Copy that down and it works exactly the same way, and there's your values. So hopefully that was handy. Hopefully you found it useful. I'll see you next time.